Now the rainfall and snowfall forecasts for the next 10 days are being displayed according to the GFS model. And now the rainfall and snowfall forecasts are being displayed according to the ECMWF model. These are the temperature changes over the next 10 days according to the GFS model, where green and yellow indicate temperatures above zero, while blue indicates temperatures dropping below zero. and now the temperature changes are being displayed according to the ECMWF model. This is the cloud movement over the next 10 days. And this is the movement of atmospheric pressure and the distribution of high and low pressure systems during the next 10 days.